Let's get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, we better hurry. Entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. Carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source of the pink fish. The Amazon River, just like Jonah said. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. This is the star Alphard, the solitary one, the brightest star in the western sky and the heart of the Hydra constellation. 2,000 years ago, it set in the west. That's where I hope to find the hidden city. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. This is the star Alphard, the solitary one, the brightest star in the western sky and the heart of the Hydra constellation. 2,000 years ago, it set in the west. That's where I hope to find the hidden city. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore.
Thank you.
is this place? Holding cells.
Thank you.
Temple Dominguez is looking for.